Hi everyone, myself Sharathlal. I hold a bachelor degree in electrical engineering. Last year I enrolled in the supervisory course at Espoir Academy. The course is having a 6-month duration and it is equally divided into 2 halves. During the first half, with the supervisor trainees and the technician trainees, we have studied together both the theory and the practical. We have got a hands-on experience on the installation of cable trays and conduits, and we have done some kind of tests such as measuring and earth resistance tests, etc. Next, I would like to say about the toolbox meetings. It is a vital role in the oil and gas sector. Our each day started with a toolbox meeting on a specific topic related to oil and gas sector. On the whole, we have attended toolbox meetings on not less than 50 topics so far. Our second session more focused on the documentation part of the project, where we have given assignments such as the preparation of punch lists, checklists, S-curves, method statements, etc. Besides the documentation, we were actively engaged with our junior technicians in the workshop and labs as supervisors. Next, we have had an English learning class which enabled us to have a good command over English. On the whole, it was a nice experience at the Espoir Academy. Now, I got placed in Eram Engineering Qatar as electrical supervisor. Currently, I work with the Shelter Group. It is a facility management company. Here, my position was BMS technician here in Qatar. Thank you.